Right, here we are. You know this young man? Beautiful home.
Extremely quiet street.
Beautiful, building two spectacular homes next door that will be sold for between $8 and $10 million. So, as I mentioned, this will really increase the value. This is the home on Sunset Plaza, 8782. A lot of history, I think, built in the 30s. This, no one comes up here, so this street is, it's about this busy up here. You'll see your spattering of Bentleys and Rolls Royces. There's two Bentleys right there to give you an idea who lives up here. And we come in here with this beautiful wrought iron gate, and boom. Over here is the front door, just gorgeous. And at night, I can just imagine how beautiful this place is. Juliet balcony. That's the kitchen area right there. Very peaceful, tranquil, little fountains. It's so rare and unusual to have land and outside space up here, because we are in the hills, in the steep hills. So I mean steep is relatively. That's the front door. Really beautiful. Just going to give you a little teaser of what's to come. And come back into the entryway.
My God, and that is a long.
Here we go.
Yeah.
That is a long.
About as far as it
is. Coming into the entryway, to the right, kitchen, dining room, bathroom. Come into the living room. Just stunning. This is more of a Spanish architecture, which is very traditional in Los Angeles. Beautiful living room, captivating the views, which are probably the best views in Los Angeles. Formal dining room, foyer. Fireplace. And when I say spectacular views, I mean that's the ocean. Sunsets that go on forever. Jaw-dropping. Spectacular. I mean, the view alone is worth at least $1 or $2 million. I'm going to be focusing on the interior for now. Exterior is really magical. Beautiful trees. Can easily put a pool here because the road is just behind there, so it wouldn't be very expensive, very easy to do. And over here is where this amazing view is. From downtown, we have about a 200-degree view from downtown all the way across Catalina right there to the sunset. Upstairs, beautiful, really nice areas. And then over here is this amazing exterior living room with a fireplace, a gas fireplace, really easy to deal with. There's a television screen right there. This is a beautiful exterior extremely relaxing. Let's go back inside.
On this section, I have a like a 20 by 10 clutch pull.
Beautiful. Now we're going to go to the other areas, into the kitchen area, little sitting piano. This used to be Ginger Rogers' home. It was built for her. And over here are two more proper homes being built, and these are going to be $9-10 million homes, which will increase the value of this property dramatically. Over here, a little foyer area, coming into a little dining area, and the kitchen, very modern. These are the stoves, really nice, very sleek. Someone likes to cook. Those clothes by themselves. Very modern, which is a nice contrast to the rest of the property. Over here we have a convection oven, microwave, with a coffee maker. And this goes back into the foyer area. And then back here we have a maid's room, which has really become the children's room over here. Beautiful window. Bathroom. Hey, it's me. Okay, now we're gonna go upstairs with the bedrooms, the master bedrooms are. Beautiful spiral staircase, chandelier, Mao Zedong, and that two bedrooms down this way. Another bedroom here, staggering views. I mean, your guests will never, ever leave. That's the only problem. Jack and Jill bathroom with a shower and bathtub. Beautiful, beautiful bathtub. Incredible bedroom here. Literally, anyone from Australia is going to want to stay here forever. And another beautiful bedroom, little balcony, Juliet balcony, going towards the master bedroom suite. Another shower. Beautiful. And now a couple steps up to the master bedroom suite, which is so elegant and peaceful, with a beautiful balcony. Sitting area. And sitting area. This becomes the sitting area and closet area. And then here. Is balcony that comes outside, and we were just down there again, just really just spectacular, an overhead view of the property. The hawks fly up here. There's a hawk right there. I don't know if you can see it, and that's why they've kept these trees here. So the master bedroom, probably another, it's locked there, it's probably another closet. Bathroom, and then the Jack and Jill bathroom over here. Okay, that's how it is.